अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? नाउ आई एम अगेन हेयर. नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू सम टास्क विच इज़ गिवन इन योर बुकलेट. ओके, यू विल सॉल्व दिस, फिल दिस ब्लैंक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द लेक्चर, एंड यू ऑल्सो रीड द यूनिट विच इज़ अ हेल्दी बॉडी. एंड वेन यू रीड दिस यूनिट, यू विल able to fill these blanks. Okay, you know very well, as I explained, I told you about our body. So here I will give you hint, or I will tell you first blank, that is all parts of the body dash together so that the body functions properly. You know very well what will come in this blank, student? Do you know? So all parts of the body work together so that the body functions properly. Okay, second one, we must eat a dash diet. Which diet? I told you which diet we should eat for the proper growth of our body. We eat a balanced diet. Very good. Okay, next one, growing children need a lot of what? Which nutrient you need in larger amount? Yes, you need a lot of protein, because protein is important for our growth. Okay, next plank, keeps your muscles and joints healthy. What keeps your muscles and joint healthy? Exercise keep your muscles and joints healthy. And the last one, many diseases are caused by tiny living things called microorganism. Okay, this one is new for you, but in the next lesson I will in detail I will tell you about the microorganism. In previous lesson you learned about the microorganism, so in next lesson I will tell you in detail. Okay, so fill the blanks.